down. Let's just do calm down. It's
already New Year's. Get the time for the hate and the bad energy. Come on, mind, run, mind, mind, mind. If you dance,
no. Like Goku. No, it's, oh, it's 12 now. Guys, you can still say, Happy New Year! And she wants to record herself doing it. So silly.
Happy New Year! Yes, oh, come on. Oh. Happy New Year!
Shasha, get in.
Happy New Year,
also
just Tyro!
He first just said Happy New Year too. Oh, but yeah, guys. Anyway, we just filmed a little OOTN.
OOTN.
And it's giving, it's cute.
We're going
and
out for New Year's Eve.
We don't know where, but we're going out.
Yeah, let's go. Ha. Drunk card. The streets in when them sing on Gazo. Apala no be so casi my team them no be feed a Premier League. It is not you ever small but in my engine be back on. When you show up.
And then the skirt from Zara, then my boots that you guys remember. And yeah, that is what I am wearing for today. We already missed the fireworks, but that's fine. Honestly, I don't know what we're doing. I believe we're just... Yeah, we already missed the fireworks, which I'm okay with, to be honest with you. I don't, like, that doesn't bother me, but we are in 2023. And it's gonna be a great year. Like, I'm actually so excited for the year. The word slash theme for this year is increase. This is the message that my church, like in Maryland, basically gave, is increase. And it's like, it's perfect. It makes so much sense because the last year was year of new wine, which was exactly what happened. And then this year is like increasing that new wine. Anyway, I'm very excited for this year, and I know, like, it's gonna be amazing. I just know it's gonna be amazing because God is real, and God is gonna do everything that he needs to do to make it amazing. I know that's for a fact.
This is my outfit. Yeah. Zara.
Sponsor
me, Zara, please. But yeah, my outfit's from Zara. This is Annie's closet and Zara. Yeah.
See you later. Day of the new year 2023. Low-key losing track of this year's, to be honest. Well, not really, but you guys know what I mean. Anyway, first day, and you already saw what I did this morning for the most part. Just normal stuff, I guess. But no, I'm about to go out and I'm about to go and get my phone. Finally. I've been basically not the woo in the bag. I've been stalling. Well, not stalling. What have I been doing? I've just been pushing it back. Pushing this phone back. Because I'm like, I don't need it. But seeing that I'm traveling soon. Or traveling a lot soon. Keep an eye out for that. I need a good phone. Like, I need a good phone to take my pictures. And so it looks good, you know. So that's what I'm going to go do. Go to the store and get a phone. And then later, I'm going to go see that, there's this movie by Funke Akindele that just came out. And it's like showing in the theaters, which I think is very cool. I don't think I've seen, or I think this is the first Nollywood movie that's showing like in like American theater. So of course, as a Ninja Show girl that I am, I'm gonna go support. Duh. Like I haven't even seen the trailer or anything like that, but I'm gonna go and watch it regardless. It's called Battle on Buka Street, I think that's the title. Anyway, that is what I have planned for today. I also need to squeeze food in between this entire thing because I'm not eating today and I'm hungry. But anyway, that's what we're doing. Yeah, let's go. Hey guys. So I'm about to start heading to the movie theater. Now, I end up staining my shirt because I just ate, well, like 20 minutes ago. And I was so hungry, I was like eating that food up. But this is gonna cover it up. I am thinking if I wanna take a blanket with me or not, because I want to be comfortable. I want to be like super cozy. I don't want to be like cold at all. The way you make me feel these days. Oh, bro, I like that.
This is my battle. Allow me fight it myself.
I'm basically stuck in a car. Oh, not basically stuck in a car, but like, I'm stucking myself in a car. You guys get that? Yeah, you just want to be sat in a car. Even though you'd be more comfortable inside, actually. I would be way more comfortable inside. I don't know why I'm whispering, but I just don't want to leave the car right now.
Cheers to my friends. But I'm just trying to get involved. I feel like I'm done and don't know if you're wrong. People always trying to take a bite out of my mind. If you need a fight, maybe we could start. I feel like it is 7:01 a.m. in the a.m. 7:01 a.m. in the a.m. That's a lot. I'm clearly still trying to get myself together in terms of speech, even because it's quite early. For some reason, I woke up like mad early today. Actually, I usually wake up around this time, not this time, but like the time that I woke up, which was like the 5 o'clock. I just don't get up at that time. So today was interesting. because I got actually got up at like 5:30. Wow. Anyway, I need to clean my car. That's why I'm here. And I'm doing it like early before it gets bright and like everybody can see me do it. So I'm gonna clean my car. That's what I'm doing right now because it's not clean. It's not clean at all. It's dirty actually. But I need to take out like the stuff that's in here first and then, you know, do like the cleaning. But there's like things, you know, like stuff. There's a necklace here too. Whose necklace is this? Okay. Let me just show y'all first of all what's back here. Let me just show y'all what's back here. Because this is crazy. Honestly. There's a Coke bottle. I actually genuinely do not know where that's from. I don't know where that's from. There's some shoes here. There's papers here. And it looks like that thing actually ripped. What? More shoes. Water. What's in here? Oh, I can't see. Okay. Looks like that's it. For boxes, that's it. Maybe I should have went somewhere else. Just
y'all. In this apartment, and oh my god, the echo is crazy. And I'm trying to do more stuff, like put things away some more. As y'all know, the room's already done. The closet
is completely done. I didn't show you guys.
Oh my god.
The closet is like completely done. Completely.
Only thing I didn't take that box.
But the closet is done. Look at how big this closet is.
My goal for today is to clean out this bathroom completely. Like completely. Like almost done, like all the cabinets are done. It's just like this thing right here, the counter, that's not done. So ouch. Yeah.
I haven't spoken to you guys like all day. It's Wednesday now and today has honestly just been really weird and long. Like I have been so uncomfortable all day. It's actually crazy. Like I don't know what it is, but I'm not sick like nasally or like sore. I just feel weird. Like I don't know how to explain it. I don't know if it's mental or what it is exactly, but I just don't feel right. I know that. I thought that my period was here because that's kind of like the feeling that I get when my period is here. It's not, so I don't know. I don't know what it is. I just left Solid Core though. Today was my 25th class and I'm only doing this because I've
technically it's my 26th class because I did ClassPass, and what happens is you pay like a membership fee per month there, and then you basically get like certain classes for free. For example, I downloaded ClassPass. I mean, I got like a 1 month free trial, which I didn't even use, but I got a 1 month free trial, so I didn't pay any membership fee. What ended up happening was I got a class for free for Solid Core. So essentially, since you're paying that membership, like credits, or like a certain amount of credits, and then those credits translate into like a session or a class or an activity of some sort. If you want to try stuff out, like you don't want to commit to something just yet, I would say definitely try ClassPass and like, you know, go from there. Anyway, I already started changing my spring, if you guys know what that is, because they do like 0 to 25 a certain spring, and then 25 to 50 another like certain spring, and then 50 and above is another spring. But I'd already kind of started easing my way into like 25 to 50 spring, so that was like exciting to, but yeah, it was cool. I don't know, but anyway, that's what happened today. Now I'm getting food because I want to like eat. I'm not eating today. And no, it's not the food that's like doing this, because maybe it is the food. Ugh, I don't know. Anyway, that's what's happening. I'm gonna go home and figure out my life. I ended up filming a Skims like haul today, so that should, y'all should be looking out for that, because like the clothes look good. Not all of them, but for the most part, I'm excited for you guys to see this actually. But yeah, that's basically how my day went. Today I'm gonna end it for now and see y'all later.
Final, I was wasting my time. Wouldn't waste my time. Put all this shit and cut it. What else? I met her air one time. Trying to tell her I'm wrong. She heard it all. She heard it.
I'm trying to ease into like doing weekly vlogs, like a full week, but also ease into the length, because I know if it's like a weekly vlog, it's technically, it would be longer, like maybe 30-40 minutes, but I'm trying to ease into that. Anyway, I'm trying to try something new and see how that works. If y'all are enjoying it, please comment down below. Thank you. Make sure you are subscribed. Are you subscribed?
BFFR.
It's okay, I'm not mad at you. Just do it now. It doesn't matter. Just do it now. I wanted to show y'all some of the stuff that I got. Some of the things that I have bought that came, and I'm very excited. Very, 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 very excited for them. So let me get it. Okay. I'm gonna open the first thing, which is from Amazon, our handy dandy girl. Where's the knife? This first item, I have like three of this item already. It is a tripod. So this one is longer. All of these things, don't worry, I'll link it in my Amazon storefront. Wow. The ones that I have are short and I need something longer. And this one's long. She is long, yes. Okay. It's 60 inches. Which is 5 foot. So I'm obviously taller than it, for all the people that keep saying I'm 5 foot. As you can see, there's a 2-inch situation going on. And it has, obviously, I mean, this is like standard now, honestly. Like, if you're buying one that doesn't have this, don't buy it, because this is standard. The next thing that I got, good thing I don't have nails right now, because this would not be possible. What do y'all think it is? Guess now before I bring it out. What do you think it is? Yeah,
That's exactly what it is. If you guessed this, you're right. You are so right. The way, if y'all saw in the earlier clip when I went to the Apple store and I tried these on, I mean, I've heard like they're great, but I've never actually tried it on. But when I tried it, I was like, whoa, I need this. Like, I absolutely need this. Like, need. Oh my God, this is so cute. I was contemplating getting this in the silver or in the space gray, but space gray is like more me. Silver, I don't know how many times I'm gonna wear it, to be honest, and I wanna wear it a lot. It's making noises. I think it's dead, right? Or something, I don't know what's going on, but anyway, I'm gonna figure that one out. Oof, let's be careful. Get it back in. What do you guys think it is? What do y'all think it is? It is a clothing item. Is it? I don't know what's on. I mean, I wanna see it. The way I've been wanting this particular bag, it's been too long. We have little stickers. But I'm not gonna put stickers in my bag. Okay, I'm actually too heavy. Let me stop. Oh, she's cute. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, she's so cute. She's so pretty. She's so pretty. The size too, it's not too small. Definitely ideal. I don't think I own a white bag, so I was like, I definitely am not gonna do black because the amount of black things I own, I don't hate it though. I mean, black goes with everything in my opinion, but I need like a variety of colors. Anyway, that's her. And those are the items that I got. If y'all enjoyed the video, again, like I said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. Let me know how your new year is going. Let me know of any resolutions or any habits and new things that y'all are trying to form and stuff like that, because I know I have my list. Of things that, you know, I'm working on. I will catch y'all in my next one. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye. No get the time for the hate and the bad energy. Come on, mind. Make you dance like broccoli. Steady green like broccoli. Steady on my grind.